Alright, back, put it shut. Broken steel and Fallout 3 as a whole. Shouldn't take too long. No, there's no ammo. No ammo around here. Oh, but he had some. Let's see. Nope, nothing of interest. Where are you going? Oh, okay. Interesting choice. Oh my. I don't want to deal with this. So... did that miss? Oh no, the turret just survived a nuclear bomb. That's cool. Okay, I've got zero idea where I'm going. Whoa! What the? I was just in there, where did you come from? Dang, that was useful. I'm just gonna make my way to the thing. Hello? Hello? Did he just not take damage from most of those shots? Because that's what it looked like, and that's kind of bogus. Who's shooting me? Oh, someone from way over there. That makes sense. Let's see if I can't make this work. Come on, one more. Hit him. Hit him. Yeah, buddy. Oh, I didn't get my AP back, though. I guess because I technically hit the, I hit the explosive barrel and not the guy. Still killed him, though. That's good. That should be fine. You people screw off. Jesus Christ. Wait, where the hell is the door? Am I stupid? I'm stupid, okay. Wait, now it's telling me to go back outside. What are you? That's stupid. Did he say something about maintaining fire? Doesn't seem to work out too well for him. Ooh, some food. I'll take it. Ah, Jesus Christ. Oh, so we're having a party here, are we? I thought I told you no friends allowed. This gun is balanced. This gun is fair. It's not overpowered at all. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm surprised they didn't booby trap the place. Here we go. I'm gonna heal up a bit. That might be a good- whoops! I did not mean to drink a quantum there, but... Sticks will be made. And that's okay. Come on, stand still. Yes! Dang it. There we go, now they are dead. That door there? I think it is, okay. Oh right, I was gonna use some, I'll need epoxy on this thing to buff it up a little bit. I need to fix something. Okay, there we go. Now I should be good. That is if the game would like to open properly. If not, I'm going to have to redo all that. So, I will be back in a second because Fall Out is a stupid game that does not work well on PC. So yeah, be on. Alright, I'm back. I did not remember that I had actually quicksaved when I entered here, which makes this a lot easier. Oh, Jesus Christ. Hello. Damn. Did I just kill the wrong dude? I think I did. That was fantastic. And he's dead. Come on. I'm just gonna put a shot in this guy. Because based... What did I just shoot? How did I miss? What happened? Well, that was Sigma. Real tough, guys, real tough. Hello? Oh, I probably don't need... No, can I open the Pip-Boy, please? Is that a thing I'm allowed to do? Game? Yeah, that should be fine. I don't know where I'm going. This man can take some shots, holy crap. Whoa! That's a lot of people. Okay, hold on. What do I... What was that noise? What just happened? Okay. They've mostly been cleared out. To the launch pad. No. That's the exit that I came from. Hello? Anybody here? Anybody around? Oh! Whoa! Calm down, sir. Dang, these turrets can actually do a number on me. Oh! I did not look at my ammo. Okay. Ooh, baby. This better be good. Damn it. There we go. The incinerator. Where are all of the ammo for the Gatling laser? Where is all the ammo? Why don't I... Ooh, alien power cells. I think that's for my totally fair and balanced gun. I think it is. That's good, I can keep using that. Come on. There we go. What's in here? I hope more ammo for it. Oh! Another alien blaster. I now have two. And now I'm back down to one. That's because with a gun good as this, you don't need more than one. Oh. Hello? Anyone home? Oh. God. Scientist. You don't see me. He actually didn't see me, that was great. Okay. So where is the game wanting me to go? Okay, this is where I came from. I need to go... Okay, just out either. Exit to the airport base. I have a feeling I'm supposed to go to the launch pad. Good enough. Oh. No, not over there. Somewhere. No? Okay, it's around there. There we go. This looks like a time for some mini nukes. There we go. I enjoy the ding. The ding is a nice touch. Now, can I fudge this? Nope. That wall is too high. I'm not gonna be able to jump over it. Can I go through here? Okay, that's the wrong way. How do I get... the objective, then. Oh, I guess just around this way. That makes the most sense. Oh, hi. Oh, my God. Oh, my. Right, I think it's Vat's time. I could be wrong, but now seems like the time for Vat's. Can't see. Hi. Oh wow, he lit. I was not expecting that. Nice job. I hear the sounds of a fat man being fired. And it's coming from me. Dang, son! How are you alive? Wait, you guys are capable of surviving nukes? How are you guys not the main character? Okay, I sent that one pretty far. What? Hold on. Man is alive? How? Jesus Christ. Okay. Now, let me do the thing. go. Okay, so where is this objective? Ah, here we go. Actually, I need to stop for now, but I will continue in just a bit. Okay, I'm back. I had to go do something. But now I am good. Dad, Jesus.
Well, we both have the pride to thank for that. Without them, we'd both be dead. But enough about me. You've done one hell of an outstanding job out here, soldier. A hell of a job. Now it's time to do my job, and to get your ass onto this vertibird before it goes up like a nuke. Quickly, just get on board before those missiles level this place.
Ooh, pretty. Dang. That looks so silly. Just Charlie looking at me. Whilst fist pumping. Why does the text move when I do this? Why is that? Okay, that's annoying. Whoops.
When I first met you some time ago, I was leery of your motivations, and even more concerned with your methods. At the battle for Project Purity, you proved yourself. And any doubts that I had about you dissipated on that day. Now with the Enclave in ruins, and with you to thank for it, I'm almost at a complete loss for words. I feel proud to call you one of our own, and I promise that what you've done here today will be recorded by our scribes as an historic moment. On behalf of the Brotherhood of Steel, and on behalf of the free people of this wasteland, I thank you.
Cool, is that it? I think that is. I think that's... Yep.
When I first saw you long ago in that alley in Chevy Chase, I thought you were just some trashy wastelander. I'm glad I was wrong. My father thinks the world of you, and so do I. If things were different, maybe we could have had time to become friends. Anyway, I wish you the best of luck, and I hope you stick around for a while. We need people like you to help us finish what we've started here. Well, the prize got the downtown area pretty well covered. You may want to talk to Paladin Tristan or Scribe Rothschild. They may have something for you to do. Good luck. It's always a pleasure to have you around.
And I'm pretty sure that Rothschild and Tristan will just have little gather object quests. What all you do is, find cameras, bring them to Rothschild. And that somehow helps, prepare what's-his-nuts. Yeah, so, that will be it for Fallout 3. A hell of a long time to finish this. Mainly because I'm lazy. But, it is now over, and I can go on to the next game. Which I'm thinking will be Dark Souls. Should be lots of fun. Anyway, like I said, that's the end. Thank you for watching, and hopefully you'll join me next time. Bye.